only trip the Oilers make to American Airlines Center as the Stars looking for some home revenge. Found himself at the red line, so he slapped it in. And tied up along the far side board, squirts out to Jamie Benn. Benn one-hands it in from center. Steps around Nurse, chases after Russell, wins the size advantage. And now Fadun angled it wide to Sieg, and it bounces, and he may have clanked it right off the crossbar. Looked like he beat Koskinen.
And Darnell Nurse has to let him go by, otherwise it's interference. He goes in against Russell in the corner, wins that battle with both Russell and Puljujarvi, gets it to the net. They get a good chance by Sagan, tries to go short side chatter off the shoulder of 6'7", Koskinen.
The crossbar joins the subjective call here early in this one. Here's Denmark played right side score! Dickinson, a broken stick went right to him! And the Stars get on the board first.
This began right from the draw at center ice. Simplistic hockey. Chip it and go get it. Brett Ritchie with tons of energy gets it out in front. And just how they drew it up. Drop it back to Matthias Janmark. Matthias with the off-speed shank. Everybody waited on that one because he sawed his stick in half. Delays the cognition. And everybody's just a tick late. Dickinson right from the draw at center ice. Cruises down deep. Recognizes that they're going to come up when the puck pops out.
Now Nugent Hopkins shouldered off by Lindell. Jamie Benn all the way down off the skate of Klefbom. And Ratty pocket pick. Benn with a shot and it deflects up.
You know, the long lead pass knocked down. There's a guy back. As they push it against the grain, Jamie comes. He's right on the back of Ty Ratty. And he walks into that one. Both sticks folded there. Both defensemen.
At center, following is Haskinen, and tapped in, quickly brought back out by Dreisaitl, who weaves through center, a move around Sagan, and across the line. Leon Dreisaitl turns it to the point. Larson with a shot, pad save Hudobin.
And then a little button hook, feeds the point, screen set up in front.
Haskinen near side, across the line. Haskinen ran into Nurse. The Oilers send the other way. It's Dreisaitl with the streaking chase on. Dreisaitl from the dot, pulls, shoots, save made! Hudobin had it underneath the leg, no rebound, and another big one.
Dreisaitl ends up with a 2-on-1. He wanted to move the puck. No Connor McDavid over there, I'll take it myself.
A Benning swipes it away, took the legs of Benning with him. Nothing called.
Into the rinks, taking the brunt of this in the second period.
Here's Puljujarvi. Bouncing puck right back to him. Hudobin made the save and the rebound. Puljujarvi put it upstairs.
Wonderful rush, walked in, ripped one off the toe of Pollock, and then followed up. The rigor mortis set in on the Stars defensively. Three guys allowed him to go interior, and then his follow-up, he ripped off the crossbar. Maybe a tick of the glove of Anton Hudobin in there, too.
Given away by the Stars. Bayreuther trying to nudge Chason, who gets it to Gravel, and now Benning. A shot. Hudobin never saw it. It bounced back in front and then bounced back towards him. And laying on his side, he was able to get the whistle.
They get pounded home. And if that doesn't happen, that goes off your own teammate and in. Instead, this one gets kicked by Bayreuther. And right back into Hudobin, who just laid down and smothered it. Lucic and company coming in to sniff for some loose rubber. Just wasn't there.
Hands to Larson. Put it right off the body of the official. A good bounce for the Stars. They can keep it in momentarily. Larson couldn't clear. Stick of Shore was knocked out of his hands. He gets it back and it's worked to him and a shot stopped. Koskinen to his right. Got the big frame in the way.
Started when the Stars were, or the Oilers, pardon me, were trying to get out of their own zone, and I think it was Chris Rooney got hit in the bum with the clearing attempt. It turned into that from his bum. Devin Shore grinds one against the grain.
Spezza weaving across the blue. Give and go with Lindell. Now Fed hits a shot stop. Rebound Pitlick with space, and he's denied from close range.
I mean, two dandies. This one right in front. Koskinen almost got jammed by his own guy. Darnell Nurse inside. He gave up a rather pudgy rebound.
And he's slow to get up. Stars with a 2-on-1. Sagan with Radulov. Sagan shoots off another post. Two in the game for him. Work to Benn. Holds. Shoots. and he couldn't get it through the five hole.
There's a follow-up at full strength right after that. Second pipe of the game for Tyler Seguin, and about the 50th on the season. And then Jamie Benn just stared down. Oh, that five hole was enticing. And he couldn't get it over top of the stick clean. It clanked around.
Hold on. Couldn't break his way through. Janmark doubles back with it. Away from Cassian and away from Lucic. It has a lane, and he comes in and rolls to his left. Score! Brett Ritchie gets on the board, and the Stars lead is two.
Janmark goes the wrong way at first. Says, whoa, let's go this way. The Oilers completely discombobulated. And as Janmark sort of scurried his way to the net, he had a pathway as Klefbom and Larson got confused. Janmark, whoa, let's go this way. Turns away from Lucic, skates away from everyone on the back end. I think he just lost the puck. I'll give him the benefit of the doubt that he was trying to move it across there.
Played that entire road trip, four games, never leading or trailing by more than a goal. Here's Hintz. Drops it off. Favre throws. What a clamped iron!
And after the turnover in neutral ice, and they come in a sumptuous drop pass. And the clapper from about 5 feet inside the blue line. High riser. Man, was it rising.
Earlier this period, he displayed his weapon from the blue line. If they can set him up on the power play. Bounces over to Shore. Now up top, there is Bayreuther. In front of redirection, score! Jamie Benn, power play goal, it's 3-0.
The Stars work past that physicality, a perfect little chip.
Tyler Pitlick. Jujar Kara. Ahead to Dreisaitl, across the line. Back into the slot, Kara, backhand save, Hudobin, rebound, score! Hudobin loses the shutout bid with 5:24 left in the third as the Oilers get on the board.
Started in their own zone with Kara, gives it up. Transporting it as he has all game long was Dreisaitl, and then the Stars just split off. Val Nichushkin was right there, but didn't continue on with Kara.
Empty net to our left, face off in the star zone. Pulled back, but it's controlled by the Oilers, who have a two-man advantage, 6-on-4. Played up top, and Hudobin challenged Ratty with the save. Back to Dreisaitl. Klefbom, Dreisaitl, a one-timer, and that one hit the shoulder of Hudobin. Cleared by Lindell towards the empty net, and in!
It's there, it's down, it's in.
Left bomb with 10 ticks to go. Give and go. Nugent Hopkins, a shot off the outside of the net. Rebound sent back in front. Stars get to it, clear it out. And the Stars have won three in a row, and in the process, snap Edmonton's winning streak.
It's the first time since those games in Montreal, Toronto, and Washington they win three in a row. And only the second time this season.